My favorite part during the youth camp was when we were doing the march to the beach and we're singing songs and people were looking at us because we are not ashamed to declare who our God is.
The highlight for me for Youth Camp 2013 was the outdoor service.
Praise the Lord, Weston Supermar. Come on. We are glad to be here with you today.
First of all, the fellowship between us young people. We are the risen, living alive in you. And our passion will
not die. No, our passion will not die. My favorite part of the youth camp was the music jam. We'll be running through the night,
and our passion will not die. No, our passion. My favorite part at the youth camp was the service to help me develop a relationship with God. Singing of mercy, you are the one who set us all in motion. Yours is the glory. There's a fire in our hearts and it burns for you. My favorite part was when James Beat preached on praise and the importance of praise, and I love the fellowship.
We prayed, but the one thing he taught us was he said, before you get up and ask God for anything, you better make sure that you praise him first.
Yes.
Because he's a good God. You better make sure that you thank him for what you got first.
Company of young people, you will be refreshed and have a good time. That's my favorite time when we went together to climb the hill.
Oh yeah, I went to the youth camp last year, 2013, big year, first time I ever went to this church. Favorite parts involved camping out under the stars. We are the free, the freedom
generation, singing of mercy. Okay, my favorite part of the youth camp was everything, which would be just the fellowship, just meeting you and people, just seeing young people such my God. And receiving from God, I think that's the best thing all you can do for us, is just to see the young people and experience with God, because that experience will allow them to go further in the ministry of God.
My favorite part of the youth camp was the youth rally and the outdoor service.
Who's the rap people?
Youth Camp 2014 will be the blast, you know? Everyone should come.